Now it decides to pump up the seat. Day combining. I actually wish I had a lot more. But yeah, it'll be good. So I finished up the three loads. Should have shipped out. No. Got the three loads done last night, and actually that finished up the big field. There is a little bit on the combine, and I really don't want to take it down the road with the amount that's in it right now, so I will bring one of the wagons back. I probably just can work off the two, so we'll see. We'll see on that. But yeah, just 17 acres left to go. It'd be nice to have more. It went by really fast. If Jeff or Andy watch this, I'm a sucker for harvest, so the fact that it ends pretty quickly is kind of sad. But I think the conditions are good right now, so actually I'm probably gonna go hook up, get the chisel plow ready, and maybe start some of that to get some of the stalks worked in, because without chopping rolls on the combine and with it going on the head and with going 5+ miles per hour, it really just bends the stalk over. So what I have left is a field with a lot more whole stalks compared to previous years. So that is one thing that I want to maybe address this fall if I can. So yeah, I'll keep going. I'll maybe take some video at the elevator. But for now, nice cool October 30th morning. You know, if all goes as planned, I'll be done by November, and I haven't been done in November any year I've done this so far. So yeah, that'll be nice.
Time to hook up to the other two.
Spin around in the driveway. They're building a big building here. I could definitely go for one like that. That would be amazing. But hopefully I can get backed up to it. Have these two now, and then I think three will finish it. Hopefully not. It'd be nicer if it would yield a little bit better than that, but probably won't be able to see it. I'm curious if I'll get over 100. Let's see. Oh yeah. This was about the heaviest load I've brought in. 105.440. Typically this rig weighs about 30. So yeah. Pretty nice. Taking a work call same time. I'm on PTO, but I didn't want to miss the conference call, so just logged on. All good to go. Thank you. Now I just have to go on way out. Curious what the final weight of this is going to be. $37,960. So 65,000 pounds, if I'm guessing. Guess we'll see. The last wagon I brought in was 18.92% moisture and 55.8 test weight, which that would be my best load I've ever brought in. Okay, there we go.